Recently, the FDA has come out with a patient decision checklist, which every patient must sign before undergoing breast augmentation surgery. This is part of the informed consent process, which discusses complications and potential problems with implants. It's part of the FDA's effort, as well as our effort, to make the experience as safe as it can possibly be.